So in this one, it says you can only laugh once, but I'm gonna make this a try not to laugh video. And if it's funny enough and I do laugh, well then I guess I get another chance, so. But I'm feeling pretty confident today. Today. Tonight.
Wait.
Hold on. Is this the same one? Oh.
You're adopted.
Okay.
Wait.
Hey Alexa, pour me one cup of water.
Steve, I want to say I don't want any of his testicles in my sandwich.
I'm Siri, your virtual assistant.
I'm Siri, your virtual assistant.
Honestly, love, why the fuck are you clicking on me? Like, bruv, it's not even funny.
Zach, stop. Zach, stop. You're gonna get in trouble.
Zach.
Your new president of 2017, you guys. This is Sheba. I wrote her in today because I'm telling you, she's a better...
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Puro fake. Oh my god.
Oops.
I didn't see that was there. Fuck!
Niggas make beats out of anything.
Cheese. Oh, I'm vegan, so I can't really. Oh my god. You know, soy.
I fucking had it!
Excuse me.
I've had it!
Look at Squidward!
Yep.
He's funny.
Patrick, don't be stupid somewhere else.
Who the fuck just stole my wife's panties?
Actually, dude, it's salt.
That's what I said.
No, dude, you said sodium chloride. Yes, it's the same as salt, but you could have just said salt instead. Everyone in this town knows you're a boy genius, dude. You don't need to say overly large words to sound more intelligent. The fact of the matter is that nobody cares how smart you are. If anything, calling simplistic objects by their scientific name ironically makes you seem less intelligent and more pompous. I know you're smart enough to be better than this.
I'm not walking under that. Only rock you could find me under is Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Excuse me, little boy. Oh my, what's wrong with you? Oh my god, I be sad too. You nasty. Oh my god. Girl, come see this. They got a ramen noodle exhibit. You know that's your favorite. Be careful, children. That's a lot of sodium. Hey, ooh, party time. What we gotta do to light this bitch the fuck up? Y'all let me know. Was that a selfie stick? Mm-mm, that looks fake. Ain't nobody gonna read any of them books. Ooh, uh-uh, girl, somebody put this in my Honda.
And by the way, too, JJ, what's this doing this? Oh, my bad, my bad. That's not Talia, okay.
All right, here we go.
Yep, I really fucked that up. Now I'm never being the new Friday movie. Wow, I am dumb.
His dad, he was your friend. He's my
name. A part of your body that gets sweaty.
Did you know if you drank a glass of water today, there's a 100% chance that a molecule from that water once passed through a dinosaur? Condensation, precipitation, evaporation, and don't forget, transpiration. Water is super old.
You can't touch big old nigga. What? Fuck, dude! You're so big and stupid.
Pass it back to motherfucker. Give it to motherfucker. There we go.
Oh my god. Oh my god, LeBron.
Me that he stole your Pop-Tart.
Yeah, he stole my Pop-Tart.
Okay, what kind of Pop-Tart was it?
A little
cinnamon. Cinnamon Pop-Tart? Yeah. Okay, where did he take your Pop-Tart from?
He escaped me! He stole!
Gonna get egg on his face. Talk about getting egg on your face.
I am doctor, I shall help you.
Thank you, doctor, very nice.
Point the nozzle suchly and calmly squeeze this metal.
All over your Nikes. What is that?
The Mama James.
The hell?
Trap lord, menace and finish, turn your bitch up into a lost cause. Beauty and the beast, the clip be cautious, caution, murder the pussy.
Okay.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Whoa.
F-I-E-N-D-S. We're just friends.
So don't go
I don't know why it does that.
I would never call it love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching
feelings. Okay, so explain to me why this one can open. Who the fuck are you? But this one
will not open. Oh! Yo, I think I broke it.
It's already broken. Seen a cat do that with its eyes? Did he do that every day of his class?
Baby, tell me one joke.
You're so cute, baby.
Thank you.
I see a wallet.
I have a girlfriend.
Baby, I want new dress, I want chicken popcorn, I want french fries, I want cool drink, I want ice cream. Enough, baby.
So, my wallet is always empty.
Easy now. Okay, that one was pretty easy. I didn't laugh. I didn't laugh. The funniest one, what was the funniest clip? Probably the kid in the sumo wrestling outfit that made it, yeah. Holding the kid. That was probably the funniest, but other than that, it wasn't too hard. It was easy. Oh yeah, click the like button, it kind of helps me out a little bit.